It's an honor to provide you with my dedicated project entitled Haydi Meteorology Bank Conference on Knowledge Acquisition. I'm Ziauddin Taha Muhammad, Lecturer of Urology, Faculty of Medicine, Kafrijiyeh University, Egypt. Based on a literature review, I discovered that such an item urology bank had numerous flaws on the undergraduate side, despite the fact that the primary focus was on postgraduate applicant. The both candidates were the primary focus of the postgraduate item bank. We want to have adequate question templates in the era of staff member shortage in the Faculty of Medicine, Kafrijiyeh University. The outcome, which wasn't selected in the next 1 to 2 years, is to fill the vacuum in the staff with faculty, simple, excellent knowledge, and the value of team's work for students, a clear path to postgraduate education, reputable and trustworthy institute, and finally, qualified doctors who can help patients. We divided the staff members into subgroups, each of which was assigned to a different urologic subspecialty. The team should commit to an item bank for both under and postgraduate students. Each subspecialty question number is delineated on the graph for post, pre, and post graduate, and the preliminary findings given on this graph. The validation of the question bank will proceed to efficient process in the next phase till we reach the project's ultimate appearance changes. Accepting the change idea, providing a role model to emulate, and providing videos about it were the lessons acquired. Thank you for taking the time to listen.